Akshay Kumar and Vidya Balan are currently basking in the success of their latest release, Mission Mangal. The actors are travelling around the country promoting the film, and we recently caught up with the two for a candid conversation. The two spoke about the success of the film, challenges while shooting the film, and lots more. On a more personal note, we spoke to the actors about Akshay's son Aarav's bond with Vidya. When Bhool Bhulaiya was released, it was reported that Aarav was scared of Vidya's look as Manjulika. Vidya recently met Aarav again and asked if he's still scared. And this is what he had to say.
After seeing your look in Bhool Bhulaiya, Aarav actually got scared and Twinkle kind of revealed about it.
He still does.
Have you met him? Have you interacted with him after that?
Yes, he came on the set once.
Is he still scared of you?
So I asked him and he was so shy and he smiled and said, no. I said, you remember you were scared of me? But he was too polite. He said, no.
In fact, you learned science, not home science.
Abhi, his
science
father
from
gets
him.
Scared of me.
You you said that, you know, you have learned science from him. So did you get any kind of science tips while working on Mission Mangal from him?
I've learned science from him.
You said like he's given you lessons on science and all.
Acknowledge.
Technology.
Not
okay.
Acknowledge, not technology.
Technology, yeah. Okay, so what I read was...
It's a lovely God. Okay, no, I've learned...
By the end of...
I've learned technology from him. So not science.
So technology tips did you get? Because even Mission Mangal, if you see, for that matter, we see a lot of home science in the movie.
Yeah.
So technology-wise, did you get any kind of like, any kind of feedback from him? Or did he know about your script? Or did he ever discuss
like
that?
He knew items I'm making of him, but nothing like that.